Hello everyone, welcome to Smart Art class. In this video, we'll discuss about all you need to know before starting your first acrylic painting. We'll talk about types of canvases, brushes, and different types of acrylic paints. So let's begin. Let's first discuss about canvases. Here I'm showing you a 8x8 inch canvas board from Camden brand. This comes with acrylic priming and is acid free. Talking about price, this is available at a marginal cost of around 45 bucks. They come in good packaging and are covered in transparent sheets. These kind of canvas boards or canvas sheets are generally recommended for beginners as they are easy to store and are good for practicing. So this one is a medium grained canvas. If you can't find canvas boards from Camden brand, you can go for any medium grain canvas from local art store. I picked up these and they're quite good. Let me show you a quick comparison of their quality. If you want to make your own canvas at home, you can do that too. All you need is a canvas cloth, preferably primed. Get a cardboard sheet. Here I picked up Amazon packaging. Wrap around canvas cloth and secure it at the back. So your homemade canvas would be ready. These are prime stretched canvas mounted on a wooden frame. They're generally used by artists as they come primed and treated. Paintings on them are ready for display. Acrylic paints are usually available in two types, as heavy body tube paints and as liquid bottle paints. I'll show you a quick demo for both of them. Liquid bottle paints are flowy and easy to paint with. There's no need to add extra water as they're already thin consistency. You may use these Fevicryl acrylic paints for fabric painting too. Don't forget to check on your paint bottles if they're made for fabric painting. So let's see how it works on fabric. All you need to do is apply paint directly from the bottle using a paintbrush on clean cloth. Let it dry and reverse iron. Here's a sample of fabric painting done by me. I transformed this plain boring dress by painting a quirky bright floral pattern using Fevicryl acrylic paints. It's completely washable and wrinkle free. Please let me know in the comments below if you want to see a video tutorial on how to do this fabric painting. Acrylic tubes are heavy body paints. You'll have to mix them with water for thin consistency. Purchasing acrylic paint brushes can be quite confusing, especially for a beginner. If you're a complete newbie, you can start off with as few as two brushes, a mid-sized flat brush and a mid-sized round brush. So let's see how you identify them. Flat or rectangular brushes have square, flexible ends and can hold a lot of paint. When used flat brush, they can make long strokes and are well suited for blending and painting in large areas. The tip and sides can also be used for more delicate lines and small touches. Each brush has a number printed which defines the size of the brush. Round and pointed brushes have large belly that tapers to a fine point. They're capable of bold strokes that cover large areas, yet they can also render fine lines and details. These synthetic hair brushes come in a pack of 4 or more. You can easily find them in any stationery store nearby. I hope this information was helpful to you. If you liked the video, please like, share, subscribe, and press bell icon for more such videos. Keep coming back.